Fire raging at 3 in the morning at the Table Mountain Townhomes in Golden. It started after a resident allegedly broke a hole through a wall and slid a gun barrel into the unit belonging to Sean Todd.
What did you think when you saw the gun come through the wall?
Fight or flight and get the hell out of Dodge, run. Obviously, it's a big enough gun that it's going to go through the drywall and the doors. To run for my life.
Todd says he'd never met his neighbor, neither did James Blea, who couldn't believe what he was seeing.
It just seemed like a barrel, like he's like kind of going like this with it, you know what I mean? Like sticking it through the hole. You know, and you've seen him, like he's pulling the drywall and stuff. He got to where he got the hammer, he's breaking through on our wall.
This is a knocking neighbors tell us they heard just before the fire started. Todd tells us he heard pounding for 5 days. When police arrived this morning, they found a fire had started in the unit. But nowhere to be found was this man, the resident, James Gambrell. Police put out an alert saying he has military experience and should be considered armed. The fire damaged an entire building.
Our whole life is gone. And it's sad that, you know, the quietest neighbor, the best neighbor, can be the worst neighbor at the same time.
No one was hurt.
We were lucky to get out of there.
Many now trying to get back on their feet, find a new place to live, as investigators try to piece what happened and why.